kick off a three-day preseason training camp, the University of South Dakota cross-country teams came to Yankton on Wednesday morning for a run along Lewis and Clark Lake. The Coyote men and women have 2 weeks before their first meet, so they jumped at the opportunity to get out of Vermilion. USD will now spend 2 nights at Broomtree Center, a retreat northeast of Yankton near Irene. To read more, go to yankton.net. For the Press and Dakotan, this is Jeremy Hoik.
Hey, Jeremy.